Radio V. Radio in TV.
Radio in TV.
Welcome to the DJ King Assassin Show. This your boy DJ Greenguy. We live from West Philly. You know what I'm saying? And y'all see me on this show before. This is not my first appearance. I was on with Freeway Rick Ross. I got Rhyme Scheme with me. It's going to be a real heavy show tonight. Y'all must recognize me from SOA Radio. Yo, Rhyme Scheme, let everybody know about your whole situation.
What's up, man? How's it going down, man? West Coast, East Coast, Detroit. Let's do this.
Yeah, all over across the map. We in here, you know what I mean? And for those of y'all who want to know about Rhyme Scheme, he's from Detroit, you know what I mean? He served in Iraq, you know what I'm saying? But now he into the rap game. You don't do the war thing no more. But I got to thank you for your service, man. I really appreciate that, you know?
Much love, man. I mean, you know, it take guts, man, to do a lot of things. So you got to pretty much, you know, break it. Whatever you do or die.
Yeah, I mean, we wouldn't even be able to do this radio show on TV radio, also on TV, 98.2 The Beat, broadcasted worldwide if it wasn't for brave hearts like yourself, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah, I appreciate that, dog.
Yeah, so my resume, I've been doing the Mix Show Blast, hosting that for 7 years, you know what I'm saying? DJ King Assassin brought me on the scene, and we do SOA radio. We have a lot of underground artists come on, and we also had, you know, Rampage, who's known, he was in the Flip Mode Squad, come on the show. But enough about me, it's all about Rhyme Scheme right now, you know what I'm saying?
No doubt.
So what was it like coming out here to LA when you first moved out here?
Oh man, LA is a different world, man. I mean, beautiful beaches, beautiful women, just a nice scene, you know what I'm saying? But you know, Detroit gave me that hustle to come out to LA to get it. So when I come out to LA to get it, California dreaming.
And you making big things, making major moves, you know what I'm saying? I see your video, Time Will Fly, is like blowing up in the first month, 106,000 views on your raps.
Hell yeah, man. Time Will Fly. You know, shout out to Drive Lens. Time Will Fly, produced by KZR Beats out of London. And, you know, just straight up hip hop, man. We took the sample and, you know, we did our thing.
Yeah, yeah. Well, we about to go play the video real quick here, you know what I'm saying? We got the video queued up here. So what do you want to tell people about this video?
Man, check out Time Will Fly, shot in Detroit by Drive Lens. The original song is featuring D.I.V. and Revolver. Shout out to D.I.V. and Revolver. And, you know, I'm just spitting my last verse on this one. So, you know, check it out, Time Will Fly by Rhyme Scheme.
Here go right here.
Time flies by, homie. Time flies by, homie. Come on. Yo, I'm overseas on Dutch time, so I be strecking this Deutsch every time I come and rush rhymes. I'm spitting in my rhyme with these lyrical doses. I'm spitting for roaches, they boast a bit, but they quote this shit. Lyrical combine when I be spitting mine, but I feel like a time bomb cause we out of time. Rollies don't tick-tock, but that's a damn shame, baby, with the Swiss watch. I'm all around the world like a circumference and spit my mind like a press conference, but they ain't stopping shit. I'm like a renegade, baby, cause I gotta get paid. I'm off the limelight, baby, cause I gotta get shade. Potent flows when they spitting and they cocking aim, but time flies like a rollie on an airplane. Look into my eyes, you can sit back and realize that we be analyzing time.
Time flies by, homie. Time flies by, homie. Come on. That's the hit single from the All Black album. Oh man, where can people get that album, man?
All Black, you can actually check it out on Bandcamp.com. You know, I keep them with me, you know what I'm saying? So Bandcamp.com, get it on Coast to Coast Mixtapes, Dat Piff, or you hit up Rhyme Scheme directly, and we got you.
That's what it is. How long you been rapping, man?
I've been rapping since 2009, man. With my group, start off in a group, Cobain. Shout out to Revolver, Cobain. You know, we putting that political music down, and we've been moving, man. I've been moving from here to Germany to everywhere, pushing the music. So,
I see you was on the Blox magazine cover too. That's crazy.
Oh yeah, shout out to Blox magazine. You'll definitely feature me in the November issue. You know, when we're speaking of magazines, I'm actually currently in the Double XL magazine right now, the October November issue. Cover of VWD magazine. We're in Urban magazine, so we're basically trying to get out there along with Yo Raps.
That's what it is. Who's your favorite artist you grew up listening to?
Man, it's a lot, dog. I mean, I'm like a fuse. I'm just like a melting pot, you know, from Nas to Pac, you know, KRS-One, Big Daddy Kane, Slick Rick. We can name them all, man. All that golden era hip-hop, that real sound, you know, that spoke about some things, you know?
If you could collab with somebody who's really doing it right now, you know, who would be that artist you would want to get in the lab with?
Man, definitely Nas Escobar.
Yeah.
Definitely want to, you know, if Pac was still alive, I'd be with Pac too, but definitely I want to get in there with Nas. You know, we can chop it up, get some vocabulary, some metaphors, and, you know, make history.
Yeah, he has some special tracks, you know what I'm saying, dating all the way back to the early 90s. And I seen him on the show the other day. It was on HBO, the Bill Maher show.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, he get all over, you know what I mean? Shout out to Nas, you know what I'm saying? But I'm excited to see what you got next. I know you got a new track called Business Over Pleasure.
Oh, hell yeah, man. Business Over Pleasure featuring Yuck Mouth for the Loonies and Young Noble the Outlaws. So definitely, you know, I collaborated with two West Coast legends. And, you know, and shit was magic to me. I mean, I was sitting back watching Pac, and I'm watching Young Noble with Pac back in the day. I'm watching, Yuck with the I Got Five on and everything. So, you know, it definitely was a pleasure, you know, working with them.
Everybody had five on it back in the day. That was that shit.
Hell yeah, man.
Yeah, that's a classic. I mean, we played that on Mix Show Blast, on 98.2 The Beat, on SOA Radio so many times. And I'm really excited to play Business Over Pleasure on SOA Radio now that we got a copy of it and everything. So I'm really glad you're still doing your thing, you know what I mean?
Appreciate it, brother, yeah.
And we got another video, before we play that, what's your Twitter? How can everybody hit you on Twitter?
Yeah, definitely hit me up at Direct Rhythm. That's my management team. And at Omega Sons on Twitter. So, you know, definitely, you know, hit me up. We can chop it up about music, or we can just kick it, you know?
Okay. Well, we're going to cue up that next video, you know what I mean? It's going to be real heavy. Tell everybody about this video before we play it.
Oh, yeah, man. Definitely Four Letters of Love. It shows a little more... compassionate side, you know. Well, you know, we all just not hardcore. We actually be in love and things like that. So, Four Letters of Love. It's about what people really experience in life. The video was shot in Detroit by Drive Lens as well. You know, and it pretty much tells my story from every vantage point.
That's what it is. Here it go right here. Four Letters of Love. We're gonna rock that one.
These four letters. Four letters of love. These four letters of love. Letters of love. These four letters that I never experienced got me feeling like my pain was so deliberate. On this track when I think about my days in life, my days in time, guess I gotta live and write. Four letters of love, four letters of lust, four letters of stuff, but love is never enough. Out of my mind when I'm spitting this, feeling like I'm giving it up, cause I never live life, cause I never love life. Love this, love her, love me, I love you. Understand what we going through, it's what love do. It's strain, it's pain, it's hurt, it's work. I don't understand, I'm feeling like I'm hurt. Trying to rise above this madness. Feeling like my life was good, but it's all sad. Until gravity defined us, Mother Nature saved us. But love is what betrays us and changes us to strangers. four letters of love. Letters of love. Have you ever been in love and had that good feeling? Everybody understand what that good feel is. Living life like we in our last days. We on our own mission, we on our own way. So I guess I spend some time, but I guess I like your mind. But I guess I try to define my life inside of lies. I guess I try to trust that one and trust her too. I guess the other one love me, but I don't love her too. Why just look up in their eyes and tell them all lies and let them know I'm holding my love for you in disguise. My pain and my thoughts, matter of fact, my pain is surreal. So when I vividly think about it, these words into skill. Feeling like I'm in prison, my emotions is trapped inside a glass box, cause the feeling is back. But until gravity defines us, Mother Nature saves us. But love is what betrays us and chains us to strangers. Four letters of love. Letters of love, yo, these four letters that deceive my heart. Thought I was loving you, baby, but I love me from the start. Because my lover never fade away from myself. It's self-preservation, got me feeling like slavery, those reparations. Trying to break out of this box, escape from your life. Escape from all the pain that you give me in the sacrifice. Oh, me risking it all just to be by your side. Feeling like them suicide bombers with them planes to collide. But I just do what I do to just to make it today. Survival is taxes, is mad cause your love with it straight. I guess some four letters of heaven can feel like your day. It's the same mission for this money when trying to get paid. Mine a slave, cause every time I run into you, I'm running right back, baby, cause that's what loving would do. But until gravity defined us, Mother Nature save us. But love is what betrays us and changes us to strangers. Four letters of love. Four letters of love.
Getting that look? Are you an artist looking for radio play? And most of these stations are just so political, they won't play your record, or they want a boatload of money to get your song on the radio. Well, check it out. Your problem's over from that, because we get you on 12 radio stations. That's right, 12 radio stations, man. Your song will be played on all 12 stations, syndicated for 1 year. That's 12 months. You'll be on SOARadio.net, 103.2 Jams Atlanta, 97.2 The John Philly, 98.4 Hardcore Cafe in NYC, 88 The Quake, man, 93.4 WMIX, Vegas Jackpot 100, 105.2 The Star in Houston, mixshowblast.us, and also our station, 982thebeat.com, right here. Each time a song is played, we tweet the artist and the song title. So you can't miss out, you know what I mean? It's beautiful. It's mentioned on Twitter. So you just provide your username on the checkout, and it's all good. And you can go to 982thebeat.com to check out, or email getradiorotation12@gmail.com right here. And that's the way to impact radio and make it happen right here. And I'm giving you the game right here. DJ King Assassin, don't go nowhere.
Yo, 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 what's up, y'all? This your boy Crazy Bone.
Man, I'm the bum Keith G, man.
And whenever you're sitting at home and can't shake the monkey off your back,
yeah, yeah,
then just know every Wednesday from 7 to 9 p.m., right, you can tune in to The Quick Fix and get your fix on, man.
Right here on TRadioV.com, baby.
Radio and TV.
So how they gonna see us on the radio then?
Radio, I don't know. Or is it TV and radio?
But it's
one of them.
I gotta figure this radio and TV thing out though, bro. I don't understand. I'm gonna tell my mom what week how she gonna see
it together.
T Radio V. Radio in TV.
Radio in TV.
Oh.
Yeah, we back on the track. This DJ Green Guy, I got Rhyme Scheme with me, J.O. Jetson with me, you know what I'm saying? We out here, and introduce yourself, everybody. We got J.O. Jetson, and...
It's your boy J.O. Jetson, a.k.a. Mr. Got Him Going, a.k.a. Get Gun. Shout out from Minnesota over here, stand up.
Okay.
We got the artist, man, so from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Suburban Boy ENT, I ain't repping.
And we still got Rhyme Scheme with us, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, Detroit 313, let's get it, baby.
So it's real crazy right now. We all in the West Coast. I'm from the East Coast, but we got the Midwest in the house right now. Detroit is definitely in the building. Minneapolis is definitely in the building. We repping all over across the map right now, you know what I'm saying? And Rhyme Scheme, we just played his, before the break, we played his video. I really like that video, man. That All Four Letters of Love was crazy.
Good shit, man. Thanks, man. I appreciate that.
Yeah, before we get into the rest of the show, I do want to play your other track, your new one. What you want to say about Business Over Pleasure?
Oh, yeah, man. Definitely Business Over Pleasure is a movement, man. It's not just a song. It's a movement. You know, stay focused on what you're trying to do, whether you work a job, whether you're doing music. You know, just go out there and get it. Get the pleasure later once you get the business taken care of.
Yeah, that shit is crazy. And we're going to play that in the rotation on SOA Radio. And after we play that, we're going to get into this J.O. Jetson joint, you know what I'm saying? But let everybody know what you about, J.O. Jetson, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's your music, like, what's your vibe about?
What about having fun, you know? Having a good time, like, just partying. Just okay. loving life, really. I'm high off life, you know what I'm saying?
That's what it is.
That's what I bring to the table, it's just energy and a party. That's what you're going to get out of me.
That's what it is. So we're going to play this track right here. It's called Business Over Pleasure. And let's vibe to this shit real quick here.
Yeah. Your noble outlaw. Rhyme Scheme. Yeah. Get money, motherfuck the fame. Keep your third eye open, young, and watch the game. All my verses like crack, lyrical cocaine. You're now rocking with the best. Noble and Cobain, general, what a movement. Outlaw gang, this is more than just music. It numbs the pain. Say my flow is like heroin. Shoot it in your veins, just a runaway slave trying to break the chains. Rappers sell they soul for a car and a chain. All I got is my word, my balls and my name. And this fire in my heart causes me to spit flame. Grown ass man, I don't play no games. Niggas want change, but nobody wanna change. From the cradle to the grave, trapped in a maze. Feeling like it's us against everybody. God on my side, tell me who can stop me.
Money over bitches, I be getting to it. With the units in the kitchen, how a nigga do it? I stay getting to the cheddar, nigga. This business before pleasure, nigga. Rhyme scheming young noble. Send them through the postal, getting that money global. Zero fucks giving out, wetter, nigga. It's business before pleasure, nigga.
I'm giving niggas the business like a marketing plan. 100 G's in advance just for taking a chance. Out in California, feeling like pocket is prime. 7 years on the grind just to serve these rhymes. A young outlaw, banned from the industry. Our industry, the game must be a mind. Cause I know y'all niggas feeling me, killing me with all of that bullshit. Feeling like a preacher at the pulpit. These lyrics I'ma pull quick out the chamber. Ready for action when it's danger. But I'm about my business, so this pen is to this paper. Try to bring it back, slagging these verses like crack. Rhyme scheme is hip hop, the return of the boom bap. We got business transactions like a stock exchange. All lies on me when I'm out in the range. Flow like surgery, how I'm bringing the pain. And in this rap game, they remember my name, Rhyme Scheme.
Money over bitches, I be getting to it. With the units in the kitchen, how a nigga do it? I stay getting to the cheddar, nigga. This business before pleasure, nigga. Rhyme scheming young noble. Send them through the postal, getting that money global. Zero fucks giving out, wetter, nigga. It's business before pleasure, nigga.
Young noble ready to bomb first, and Yuck still got five on it. And if it's beef, then I'ma ride on it. But I'm about my business, so I keep it to myself. Keep my eyes on the green, cause it's all about the wealth. Sacking paper like confetti. If you broke, you ain't ready. But I ain't trying to make it rain like somebody broke a levee. I'm all about these rhymes, concepts that be heavy. Rhyme schemes and metaphors. I have your girl up in the telly. But never that. Pleasure will get you sidetracked. Especially when you want a mission for them greenbacks. I done seen it all, the rise and fall, hearts and men turn. All about the screen paper, cause it's money to burn. Never learn from the shit that they see. It's all a dream. Either this rap shit or they serve it them fiends. Whatever your hustle is, baby, stack that cheddar.
for what it's all for. Is it business or pleasure?
Money over bitches, I be getting to it.
With the units in the kitchen, how a nigga do it?
I stay getting to the cheddar, nigga. This business before pleasure, nigga. Rhyme scheming young noble. Send them through the postal, getting that money global. Zero fucks giving out, wedded nigga. It's business before pleasure, nigga.
Rhyme scheming young noble.
Getting to it.
Rhyme scheming young noble.
Nigga, do it.
Nigga, do it.
Getting to the cheddar, nigga. Business before pleasure, nigga. Rhyme scheming young noble. Getting to the cheddar, nigga. Getting to the cheddar, nigga.
That shit was sick right there. Business over pleasure. Oh, that shit crazy nice. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I appreciate that, dog.
I like that little sample too, right in the middle of that whole. Right. I got five. Oh.
Right, that shit was hot. That shit was
hot. Appreciate it, dog. Shout out to Yuck Ma for that. You know the Loonies got five on it. Definitely shout out to Young Noble. You know what I'm saying? He held it down when Pac died. So you know, definitely had to collaborate with them. You know, bring that West Coast back. With a little bit of Detroit flavor.
We need that too. With all the shit that's going on right now, you know what I'm saying? With a lot of, you know, a little bit of a pollution, you know what I'm saying, in the game. I like what that shit sound like right there. That's what we need in hip hop right now, you know what I'm saying?
Appreciate that, dog.
And yo, I grew up to that five on this shit, so
I'm glad
you brought that shit back in here.
Hey, you know, check it out. And I dropped that on Yuck Mouth's Smoke a Lot radio station on the 15th. So I know he still got five on it. I witnessed that shit.
Hey, yo, I always got five on it. But, yo, they done raised the price. You need to put 10 on it now.
Hell yeah, right?
Shit's crazy. Well, we got J.O. Jetson in here. And I know you got your song Whirlwind. It's all over YouTube. Shit's crazy. It's like 135,000 views on that shit already. You know what I'm saying? Tell us about Whirlwind real quick.
That's a single I've been pushing here for a minute, and it catched on. I got a lot of DJs overseas, people rapping it, doing remixes, redoing videos, making their own tune to it, you know. And I like to party. If you know, everything's a high energy track, you know.
All day.
I make music for the club. Like a lot of people, you know, can't relate to like getting money all the time because a lot of people are broke, but everybody likes to have a good time.
And you know something? I know y'all from Minnesota, but the West Coast is really a party vibe. You know, I'm from Philly.
Yeah.
The East Coast is more like, you know, we're telling you our story, how fucking fucked up it was in our hood. Right. But the West Coast have a little bit of that and a lot of party. So people going to love your Whirlwind, John, you know what I'm saying? Because it's got that party vibe. You know, it's not like, you know, like people love that shit. You know what I'm saying?
Right, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So give everybody your Twitter before we play this.
Yeah, you can check me out on Twitter at J.O. Jetson. That's at J.O. Jetson.
Here go Whirlwind right here. We're going to rock out to that.
Future
you know what
game.
I'm saying? Shit's crazy. And we're going to play this on SOA Radio, too. It's going to be heavy in the
rotation. That's what's up. That's what's up.
Tornado, bring them girls in. Moving like a whirlwind. Drinking till she howling, howling, howling. Tornado, bring them girls in. Moving like a whirlwind. Drinking till she howling, howling, howling. Moving like a whirlwind, whirlwind, whirlwind. 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 Whirlwind.
She 20, wants up. OMG, she wasted. No X's on her hands and no need to erase them. Taking shots at Quavo, but she ain't trying to chase it. Only thing she chasing is a buzz and she gon' make it. Shorty acting like a stock coyote, ugly on the block. Taking shots up off her girlfriend, but she won't remember tomorrow. She moving all around like a roller coaster. Roller, put your hands in the air if you ain't here and you know you toasted.
Tornado, bring them girls in. Moving like a whirlwind. Drinking till she howling, howling, howling. Tornado, bring them girls in. Moving like a whirlwind. Drinking till she howling.
She moving, I'm just picturing her naked. Four shots of Patron got shorty dancing on me sweating. Futuristic clubbing with my outer space sage on. Got her glow sticks waving cause she loves to get a rave on. All around the party I see bottles popping heavy. That tornado bring them girls in like that weekend in Miami. Wasted at the bar, I'm seeing double from my last drink. Shorty sexy coming at her clothes without me asking.
Tornado bring them girls in. Move it like a wild wind. Drink until she howling, howling, howling. Tornado bring them girls in. Move it like a wild wind. Drink until she howling, howling, howling. Move it like a wild wind, wild wind, wild wind. Move it like a wild wind, wild wind, wild wind. Move it like a wild wind, wild wind, wild wind. Move it like a wild wind, wild wind, wild wind.
We go round, round and round. We go, drinks go down. We get out control. We party every night. If you don't think it's right, then you should get alive. The night's too young to slow us down. So let's pick it up right now. Let's lift this club off the ground. And let's flip it upside down, 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 down.
What's up? It's Tone Loc in the house, and you're tuned into TRadioV.
This is Quick Fix Radio.
Quick Fix Radio.
Yeah. Check it out, y'all. We back in the building. What's going on?
Yes, sir. What it do? We got some super guests, super special guests up in the place,
in
man.
The building. We got all five live in the building. Bone Thugs in the building.
All
everybody
we here,
live
we here, we up in here.
Tonight, y'all. Not what's good. Going on?
Hey, man, I had to come see what this TV radio one, what this all about. You know what I'm saying? Hey.
We got Game on the line. Game, what's going down, baby?
What up, man?
What's going on? Oh, man, we got EPMD on the line. Who's this on the phone with us?
Yo, what up, man? It's Akon.
Oh, Akon in the building. Akon. Who is this on the line?
Be Real.
We got Be Real.
Be Real.
Who is we got on the line?
This Ty Dolla $ign right here.
What up, Ty? Dolla $ign in the building. Hey, thanks to all the fans for stopping by.
The Quick Fix with Crazy Bone, right here on TRadioV.
All right, I'm Louis Lombardi.
And I'm James Gutierrez.
Bringing you Celebrity Bookie every Thursday starting September 4th at 11 a.m. Pacific Time.
Every NFL game picked by this man right here.
Yep, gonna make you rich.
And fantasy stuff by me.
Fantasy stuff by him.
Fantasy football stuff.
On wire?
On True Radio.
I think that's TV radio.
No, it's TRadioV.
TRadioV on radio.com.
TRadioV.com, I think, is what they want.
Tune in.
Radio and TV on the internet. Concept.
It's the bit.
Radio V. Radio in TV.
Radio in TV.
That was Whirlwind right there, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to J.O., you know what I'm saying? Justin for hooking me up with the hat. Yo, that shit right there is crazy nice, that Whirlwind, John.
Yeah, you know, man, so we live in a party, you know. Shout out to my team, LRT, Lisa, Audra, you know.
Yeah. Tell us how y'all got into that vibe, that party vibe, because when I heard that song, I thought I was in Vegas like at 3 a.m. where the club was still jumping and shit.
I mean, I just kind of transitioned to it, you know. I started, like, living my life, like, through my music. Like, everything he was doing, we was always partying, having a good time, or trying to wild out, or, you know. So we just brought all them elements together.
When we was at the break, my man Reime Schemes over here was like, man, y'all gotta take that out to Europe. Cause you know, Reime Schemes, he was over there for a couple years when he was in the Army. Was he in the Army or the Marines?
Yeah, the Army.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you think that got a Europe vibe?
Oh, hell yeah, that shit is worldwide, man. You got Australia, you got UK.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, man, bring that shit over there, dog. You know what I mean?
That shit is definitely slamming. If you're following me on Twitter, I just tweeted the video.
It is over there. They grabbed it. They already got it.
Yeah?
I'm trying to figure out where the money is.
That's what it is. They done gripped it up before you could sneak it. You know what I'm saying?
Right, right.
That shit's crazy. Well, tell us about your other track we got loaded in the roller flick over here. What's good with this other track? You know what I'm saying? Tell us about that one.
Ooh, which one? Out of Control?
Is it Out of Control?
The third one on there.
Okay. What's the vibe on that?
Man, that's another party track right there, but it right there brings you back to my roots because I put more urban in it. Like, it's a little mix. I got the EDM dubstep mixed with the hip-hop. That's really what I'm going for, you know what I'm saying?
Who produces your music? Like, do you make the beats or you just do the vocals?
I mess with a lot of producers. A couple off top, like Jay Edward Productions, like Corey Stampley, a lot of people out in the Twin Cities. I mess with some people out here, too. Like, if the beat's hot, you know, I'm going to fuck with it, you know what I'm saying? Twerk it, make it do what it do, you know.
Yep, that's just how I hear that.
Are you on the Out of Control, John? Or?
No, I'm on a joint on the CD, but not on this song right here.
Okay, tell us about the CD though before we play that.
Oh, okay, the CD is pretty much Future Gang. It's like, it's almost like a, it's not a gang. It's like a movement. It's like longevity. It's Future. We gonna be here for a while. You know what I'm saying? It's 2015, and I feel like, you know, I'm putting my foot in the door right now, and I'm not going nowhere.
You put your foot in that last track, I'll tell you that.
Yeah, yeah. All
right, well, we're going to play this Out of Control joint in just 1 minute here. You know what I mean? They queuing it up in the roller flick. But I just got to say, shout out to all the homies all over across the map. Philadelphia,
yeah,
Minneapolis, yeah. Twin Cities, yeah. Detroit, you know what I'm saying? Inglewood, where I live at now, you know what I'm saying?
Yay.
LBC, where I be at most of the time now. And everybody who twisting that DJ Green guy, blowing the breeze, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, you already know. That creeper.
Hell yeah. You can hit me on It's My URLs /Greenguy. All my shit is there. Twitter, Facebook, all that. Instagram, itsmyurls.com/greenguy. You want to give out your Twitter before we play his
song? Yeah, for sure, man. It's your boy, P-Nut the Artist. You can catch me at P-Nut the Artist. That's P-N-U-T, the artist, all one word. You know what I'm saying? We out here, Suburban Boy NT. You know, NMG, we out here, man.
Yeah, check my boy, he's hot.
Okay, we're going to play this next track right here, Out of Control. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to vibe to this shit right here. I'm sure it's going to be heavy. I'm sure it's going to be real fucking heavy.
That's
good. TRadioV, baby. All day, every day.
It's your boy J.O. They say I am a fucking party animal to the core. Well, of course. And them dimes is on my course. I'm a VIP, though, stunner. Yeah, my life is a go. It's a go. See, I'm in and out of state, same clique, different place, party hard, stacking cake, can you relate? Hell no, I'm the life of the party, I'ma get it cracking, we gon' get it started. I'm attracted to them lights, it be beaming off the ceiling. Party like a rock star, I know you know the feeling. All these drinks is getting poured and these girls is catching feeling. The motto that I follow is you cannot rape the willing. I be posted up in that club with a drink in my hand, but I ain't chilling. Cause that bitch give me that feeling and my buzz about to kick it.
I'm about to start a life, I'm going out of control. Wildin' out, got the big section looking like a porn scene. Got 100 girls and they all going. Shirt ripped off, my tat showing. I ain't talk Tylenol when we said we poppin' pills. Best believe that we all roll. And them haters get the actin', looking sideways with that mean mug. We don't budge, I'm boomed up. Some thorough niggas don't give a fuck. We on the outskirts, we on the inside. So we don't pay no, never mind. Security hemmed them and threw them out. So we can get back straight dumb and out. So here's 4 shots for my team. And here's 3 shots for them hoes. That third one steady eyeing, yeah, she's about to lose control. Trying to pull me toward the floor, trying to pull a little more. But the
show. Watch her bop about to that ass, girl. Twerk, jiggle, and shake it. I think she just broke the Richter scale. That booty just earthquaked it. Wibbly wobbly, but it still stay firm. Little Kardashian, little Nicki Minaj. Grab the one. Oh my gosh.
I'm going out of control. I'm about to start a life. I'm going out of control. Like a fucking tidal wave. I'm going out of control. I'm the life of the party. Going out of control. Like a fucking tsunami.
There it is right there, the incredible Tupac watch. You can see that right there, the incredible Tupac watch. As we wait for everybody to kind of come on into the broadcast, it's the King Assassin Show right here, 982thebeat.com, syndicated on 12 different stations with your boy right here, man. Big shout outs to everybody that's been supporting and everybody that continues to support the movement. It really means a lot to me. It really means a lot to me. Let's talk radio, your music, monetization, and distribution, okay? That's what we're going to talk right now. There's so many questions about it, and how can you get the most out of your music? They're asking me, DJ King Assassin, well, how do we get paid? You know, it's a new time, new era. It's different than it was 10 years ago, 15 years ago, because back in the days, it was more of a physical product, meaning that you had to sell your CDs, your cassette tapes. A lot of you know what I'm talking about. If you're over the age 30, you were part of that era. Well, it's a new day, a new time, a new era. And this new day and this new time and this new era is a digital world. I've always been on top of my game when it came to the digital world because I was always ahead of my time within the matrix system. Meaning I had a website before a lot of cats had a website. I was using Shockwave, Adobe, Flash Weaver before a lot of cats. If you know your history and you know Rebbe, good old the Rebel Network, you'll know that she was one of the first ones doing websites back in the days for artists, and she was the only one that actually knew how to do a lot of the Flash work. So my whole point is, the reason why I could tell you about music monetization and distribution within the digital world, because I've been a part of it close to over 20-something years. I've been in the game over 30 years. A lot of people don't understand that. You know, I mean, they think, I just started, or, you know, they might think, you know, how I look, my age or whatever. Some people look young, some people look old. I tend to say I look right in the middle, but there's a lot of people my age that look a lot older too. But hey, this is about money, music and monetization. Okay, let's talk about distribution, because distribution is the whole thing that connects the artist to the world. Okay, so how do you get the most of it, and what distribution company should you go with? Well, the answer is simple. You want to go with the biggest distribution company you can go with. Okay, you want to go with the biggest company that can get you to all major outlets, and that's what it's about, you know, getting to all the major outlets. Now, what company is that? What company can get you to all the major outlets? I'll tell you what company can get you to all the major outlets, which is Empire Distribution right now, which is one of the biggest companies and one of the companies you want to go with. You ask yourself, how can I be part of this distribution company? Well, you can go to their website and try all day long to try to get a deal, but they won't give you a deal. So how do you get in? Simple. DJ King right here. DJ King Assassin can get you a deal through Empire. DJ King Assassin can get you a deal on probably almost any major label out there if we do the right thing and we put the money right in the right places if you have a budget. Can I get you on most of the labels? Do I know most of the A&R directors? Yes, I do. Is it worth doing? It's not really worth doing if you're independent and you're making that buzz, because that's what's going to make them sign you. What's going to make them sign you is you developing that buzz. And once you develop that buzz, and once you're, you know, getting these streams, you really won't even need a major. You will not need a major. You'll want to stay independent if you're smart, or sign that 360 deal, which will probably be handed to you first, dependent on management and your lawyers and how good your lawyer is to counter that to get you a better deal. Now, do you have to go through all that? Well, if you're making money already, it doesn't matter. You know, I mean, if you're an independent label and you're actually taking advantage of the things that we tell you to do, you're going to be successful. You're going to make a lot of money. Okay. Now, that's just how the system is. This is monetization part one. I'm going to come out with different parts and let you know exactly how to make money. Okay. The first thing is distribution. Now, how do you monetize your music? You got to monetize your music through streams. There's the Spotify, there's the Tidal, there's the iTunes, there's the Deezer, and many more outlets out there that pay you. Now, I will go over the top ones that pay you the most. I will go over the ones that pay on certain areas, whether you're in the United States or Europe, because that's what it's all about, especially when it comes to Spotify. Spotify pays on where you're at, okay? The United States, down when it comes to streams as far as what they pay. Maybe it's less than a cent, maybe it's a cent or two. Now, if you're getting plays from Europe, Germany, all them good type of places out over there where the money is kind of like double and triple than us, you're getting paid close to about 4 cents and up per stream. How do I know this? Because I know. Because when you get with the distribution company, they break everything down from all the different regions and all what you're making and how you're making the money. The money hardly is coming from downloads anymore. It's coming from streaming, okay? That's the new publishing. It's not ASCAP, it's not BMI, it's not, you know, CSAC or whatever. That's good to have if you got music in movies, music on the radio, which is a terrestrial stations, that pays that. And more people are making money with streams than they are with music on terrestrial radio, meaning FM radio and online radio. It's good to have because it's a good promotion outlet to let people know about your music and to stream it. Because let's face it, you, even your kids, even your mama, and your daddy are probably on that phone, and that's probably how they hear music now. I know, because I know my mom, she streams, and I never thought she would stream. I see people's grandmothers on Facebook, they're streaming music, whether it's through Pandora, Spotify, iTunes, or whatever outlet that is out there. You're going to hear it. It's an online world now, let's face it, folks. And that's how you get paid. It's through the streaming. Now, you ask, how can I get the paid most out of streaming? Because you can go with all these other companies, but all these other distribution companies really ain't monetizing everything how they should be monetizing it. Here's an example. When I say monetization, I'm talking about monetization on a whole different type of level, okay? I'm talking about monetization through YouTube, through Vevo. Vevo is the main, you know, video outlet that pays the most when it comes to streaming, okay? That's what a lot of people don't understand, is that once you get this deal through Empire Distribution, you'll have that. You'll have your own Vevo channel. Now, most companies do not allow that unless you go with a certain company, and this certain company can give you a Vevo channel, or you do it manually through a different company, but it's not all tied up in one like what I'm going to offer you. I'm going to offer you a chance of a lifetime that nobody has if you're an artist. You ask how? Through Empire Distribution. And how to monetize your thing. What does it come with? What does all this come with? This comes with us promoting, getting you your streams, getting you on the charts, getting your videos on Vevo, making sure you get 1 million streams, making sure you get 2 million, 3 million, depending upon your budget, what you want to do. Is it a lot of money to do that? No, it is not when you deal with the king of the matrix here. The king assassin. That's right. Across the whole board, folks, Instagram, Twitter. I mean, you guys know my Twitter. You guys know I got 1.3 million on one and another Twitter account that has 4.5 million, a total of over 6 million followers. People ask me all the time, are your followers real, assassin? Man, it don't take a rocket scientist to know that all my shit is real when it comes down to the whole matrix system, because I follow people, folks. If I'm following 4.5 million, I'm having 4.5 million follow back. Look at my accounts. Look at Mixmaster King. Look at that account on Twitter. That has 4.5 million. I'm probably following about 3.5. Now, people ask, how in the hell did you do that? Well, I've been part of Twitter for a long time, but people don't understand I verify accounts on Twitter. I'm also a verify guy, okay? People come to me to verify their motherfucking channels. That's right. Excuse me for cussing, but sometimes I just have to let shit be known that I am the Matrix. I am claiming the Matrix. I am the Matrix. If anybody tells you different, they don't know what time it is. I handle some of the biggest accounts in America, some of the biggest accounts overseas. Okay, so that's how I know, and that's the type of knowledge that I have when it comes to the online world. Let's talk radio, video, music, monetization, part one, distribution right here with DJ King Assassin. Stay in tune, because we got part two, part three, part four coming up, and I'll go more into depth how to make things happen. So you got to keep on watching if you want to be part of this whole matrix system with me and start sharing the wealth, because there's money in it for everybody. Okay? And I'm serious when I say this. You don't see me, you know, grinning or smiling about this, because it's a serious situation. This is your career. You're an artist, man. You deserve everything that you want to get out of your music. And you deserve the number one promotion. You deserve the number one companies out there. You deserve the number one DJs to break your record. That's right. I'm part of a lot of different coalitions and been part of coalitions and you name it. That's another way of breaking records. That's another segment, okay? So what I'm gonna do right now is sign off, and you stay in tune, and you keep on staying in tune to the King Assassin Show, because I will break it down for you like nobody else will and tell you the realism of the music industry. Don't let anybody fool you. Don't forget to get radio rotation. That's right. We got 12 different stations, and we are going to be purchasing another 8 more stations this year to have a total of 20 stations. And we are teaming up with more FM stations as time goes on for distribution, for radio syndication. We're having a lot of DJs contact me because they want slots on 98tothebeat.com. We're one of the biggest online radio stations. There's no other that is big as us when it comes down to it. We've been doing it for 15 years and we stay with live DJs and live shows and a slew of DJs that are always on board. We have so many DJs that come on board. Some of them come, some of them go, some of them come back, some of them go. It's a family thing. It's very, very impactive because we tweet every song that comes through the board and we put it throughout all the channels that we have, the millions and millions of followers that we have. That's how big this is. So I'm offering you a gateway to my matrix, which is huge. I never did that before. Only to certain people I have done that. And we impacted and hit Billboard. We've got number one records. We've took it to the top. I don't have to say no names because I'm not here to name drop. I'm just here to drop my own name because I'm me and I'm talking about myself and I'm talking about what I could do. I'm not mentioning no artists. I'm not mentioning no people I work with. You guys already know my forte when it comes down to it. You guys know my list. You guys know my credits. You know what I mean? You guys know what I've done. I'm not here to brag about that or talk about it. I'm just here to tell you how to make money and how to monetize your stuff. All the other stuff I did in the past, it's all the past. It's all about the future. The future is you. Are you going to take that step? Are you going to make that next move? Or are you just going to be an artist that just comes and goes? Are you going to be a ghetto star? You want to be a ghetto star? Be a ghetto star for the rest of your life and never know anybody outside of your own town. Because everybody will tell you and be a yes person or be a no person or be a hater or be a lover. The main thing is to never stop. The main thing is to keep going. The main thing is to take care of yourself so you can keep going. It's a life situation for everybody. And we'll be teaching you guys all about that too because I've been through it all. Okay? It's the King Assassin Show, 982 The Beat, syndicated worldwide right here. Now, for information on Radio Rotation, you can email radiorotation12@gmail.com. For information about distribution, you can get at me on the inbox, and I'll make sure that I will get back to you and give you the proper information. We'll have a conference call, and we'll go deeper into discussion about that because it gets deeper than what I'm just saying here through the broadcast. Okay, there's a lot of different other things, schematics that happen, too, with what we have to do to take you to the top. The whole thing is, do you want to go to the top? Do you want to reach the top? It's up to you. Are you serious enough? Do you have a budget? Would you rather just go buy some brand new tennis shoes or go to the corner and cop that, you know, that sack of Indo, that sack of weed? Because all you got to do is put that budget towards your music. Then you can buy a whole lot of tennis shoes and a whole lot of weed and a whole lot of drink, whatever you want to do. It's your life, what you want to do with your money. But do you want to make your money? Or do you want to keep on losing money? What do you want to do? You're an artist. You better start taking stuff seriously because if you don't, you're going to be here today and gone tomorrow. You got to build your brand. I've been building my brand for over 20, 30 years. I'm still relevant. I'm still doing my thing. Still making it happen through the grace of God. I'm still here. The reason why I say that because it goes deeper than just music. We'll get into that soon. It's all about Let's Talk Radio, video, and your music, monetization, distribution through the King Assassin Show. Your boy DJ King Assassin, I know how to break records. I know how to take your stuff to the next level. Let's get you some distribution, okay? Let's get you into the streams. Let's get you making money because you're worth it. You got what it takes, and you know what you got what it takes because you believe in yourself. Other people believe in you, and even the ones that don't make you more motivated. Because you know you got what it takes. And if you know you got what it takes and you believe in yourself, then you're going to believe to do what I say to make this money. Everybody can. Let's build an empire. Let's get you part of it. Let's go. Inbox me, Mixmaster King Assassin, or email getradiorotation12@gmail.com or radiorotation12 radio@gmail.com. Any email will get to me. Okay. So that's radiorotation12@gmail.com or get radiorotation12@gmail.com. Visit us at 982thebeat.com, which is one of our main sponsors. That's right. And it's all backed up by the mothership mixshowblast.us. It's the King Assassin Show, brought to you by CNET and CBS. And I'm just going to post up. I got phone calls happening. I got, as a matter of fact, London, I want to let that be known. We have changed the dates for London. I will be hitting London in October. We were supposed to do the California Love Tour starting in August, but of course, due to me being in the hospital, having the heart attack and everything, we had to postpone everything for my health to get better, which I am getting better. People say, man, you had a heart attack. You had a heart attack. Man, you're doing your shows. You're doing this. Hey, it's God. That's why I'm still here. God. You know what I mean? And all praise is due to him. And it's a blessing. And I'm glad to be here to talk to you today, to share my blessings, because that's what it's all about. I believe that's why I'm still here, to help you. And if you want to get help, I'm right here. You can reach out to me. Most of you that do reach out to me, you know I talk back. You know, I'm not one of these type of cats that think they're all that, you know what I mean, flossing, blinging, and won't talk to nobody. It's the King Assassin right here. And I love you. And say no more. Let's get it going. Let's make this money. Let's get it. You're worth it. I'm worth it. Holla if you hear me.